Yeah, I've come across another glitch. This is at the start of chapter 4. You're fighting the bird like at the very beginning, and I've fallen off the bridge somehow, and I'm stuck here at the bottom of the fire pit. The bridge where I have to go is up there. That I think. Well, oh no! No, yeah, it disappeared, and then I fell off. The bird knocked me down, and now I'm just down here at the bottom in the lava pit where I shouldn't be. And I don't know how to get back. Oh, here we go. Yeah, there's the bridge, and I fell off the bridge, and I'm just stuck down here. So let's wander around. See what I can do. I don't know where the end. Oh, there's the boss. Just seems to be there. Doing nothing. I don't know where the boss has gone. Oh, there is. So yeah, let's keep going. Have a look around here, I guess. Oh, it puts you into darkness. Oh, maybe the bird's doing that. Oh, whatever, if the bird's doing it, then I'll just keep taking these. And now I'm just falling down the map, and I... Okay, then this was probably a bad idea. I'm screwed. I can't even. I'm shooting, I believe. Oh, whatever. I think I'm gonna have to watch that video again. I'll see if it happens this time. I'll pause it here. Alright, so we got to the bird bit. I'll just skip part of the video clip just because it makes the video shorter. And I'll carry on doing what I'm doing, and I'll see if it happens again.
Scum, I will carry my name in your flesh. That name is Garcia fucking Hotspur, hunter of demons, and slayer of pendejos like you!
Alright, let's let you roll. Let's see if this happens again. I think it was like I got up to about this point or so, and then I got hit in the air and whatever. Whatever.